What's up? It's your boy EJ. EJ, man. It's NBF EJ. This is NBF Navy and NBF Kennel. Oh, watch out. So today I have a real quick video. Just give my boy a bath. It's been a minute since he's been washed. I know the coat looks fine. The coat looks good. But earlier, I seen, I think it was a flea crawling in his coat. So we must handle that ASAP because he does stay in the house. I just let him come outside in the daytime, but he does stay in the house and I can't have fleas in my house. So today it's a wash day. Today is a wash day. Take the dog to the dog park. He lives in the house. Make sure you give him a bath when you get home. Because 9 times out of 10, he's going to have some stuff on him. Good boy, Navy. Feels good? Come on, come sit down. Sit. Go. Good boy. This is warm water too. That's coming out the bucket, really warm. It feels really good, he likes it. He loves it. It's really warm water. It's actually almost hot, but not too hot. It's warm, so it feels good. It's very comfortable. Only time I need the leash is if I'm spraying them. Spraying him, he gone. He don't like that. And that water's cold. Thank you. So that's it for the washing. That's the first part of the wash. Now I'm gonna let him dry off completely. Then I'm gonna treat his coat. Right at the top of the neck, put the drops down, on line and down of his back. So that's next, and that's it. Really appreciate y'all for watching. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. I really appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching.